So is the method to the madness. Double play.
Soriano will dig in. He lined out hard in his last time around. Swinging the ball pretty well hit out towards left center. And now it'll fall in between them. And now it'll rattle up against the wall. The relay. And he's safe.
Not the way you want to start an inning on the mound, because he serves up a leadoff double right there.
The Deki Matsui will try it again. He's got a couple of doubles thus far. Runs up and gets this one down. Barehanded. And the throw goes to first, so the sacrifice works that time.
A lot of times, winning baseball games comes down to doing the little things. We'll see if this pays off.
Derek Jeter will step in. An RBI single his last time around. Way out in front as this is yanked foul into the seats in left.
Come much better than this. Watch how he lays out, then gathers himself and makes a great throw for the out.
Alex Rodriguez will dig in. 0-1 with a run batted in thus far. Second base as he lights out a double.
Man, this is all about having quick wrists as a hitter. Watch as he just rolls over and yanks it down the left field line for two bases.
And a second here with two away, and in steps the left-handed hitting Johnny Damon. And a swing as he pulls this one into right. And that's in there, base hit. Now it's cut off, the throw to the plate. In time as the run scores.
Well, they tried to get the curve past him to begin the at bat, but he just stayed back and deposited it into right field.
Roger Clemens will be the batter. 1-2 thus far. Now a hard liner towards short. Well, the shortstop's got him laid perfectly as he takes this in for the third out. Marquis Grissom will stand in to lead things off in the bottom of the fifth. In there, 0-1. Here's the tip. Outside for a ball, 1-1. Shootily 1.
They set up away that time, but he couldn't quite hit a spot with a bender.
The 2-1.
Man, I'm here to begin the inning, but they're going to need
Martini will dig in. 0 for 1 here in this one. First pitch coming.